gonna turn into the
mm-hmm.
This is our
my video when talents are not. He does not wear hats, ever. And that's what's got him upset, I'm sure. You see, because he rides his scooter, rides his Jeep, rides a bicycle, does it all. But we don't make him wear a helmet. And we should have made him wear the helmet. Granny's right here, sweetie.
Do you have one at home?
No, they've never got him one.
You might get him one. Go to Taking Toys R Us and get him one. Let him pick it out and put his name on it. And even if you just did it 2 minutes a day until and built up and he extra minute, he might get you saved.
Well,
call
honey,
it his horsey helmet. Call it his horsey helmet. So we'll get a special one you can pick out. You know, it's like kids that won't eat their vegetables. If you let them cook it, sometimes they will. So if you let him pick it out, maybe, and
Granny's
it,
right here, sweetie.
Can't see.
Granny's waiting.
He's looking for.
Y'all have several horses?
No, we don't have
any. Yeah, Kelsey's wanting a horse of her own.
I'm videoing this one, we'll see.
Where we live?
Oh, I know it. I would cry if it would do any good.
That cry was joy. He's done so well.
Bye, sweetheart.